Look at this picture of dog. It looks like he is going to attack all the food.
I know it looks so funny. Here's a picture of you with cake on your face.
The cake was very tasty. You know, my mouth still waters when I think about it.
Oh my God, look at my picture. It's so horrible.
Why? What's wrong?
My eyes are red in color. I look like a ghost. Why do my eyes always turn red in photographs?
Well, here's Professor. Let's ask him. Professor, look at Tiger's photo here. Why are his eyes red in the photo?
This happens when you take photos at night with a flash. The flashlight enters your eyes and hits the retina, which is present at the back of the eyes. The retina acts like a mirror, and the light is reflected back. Many small red blood vessels are present here, so the light that is reflected back gives the eyes a reddish appearance.
How do I prevent this? It looks awful. I look like a devil.
Simple. Don't look at the camera directly. Look sideways.
Oh no, that's not my best profile.
Tiger, you are vain. Then you should not crib when all of your snaps have red eyes. We are running low on fuel. We need to fill up.
Professor, there is a patrol bunk here.